somebody call that a vulgar sign, how would you react to that?
I mean, Donald Trump bragged about sexually assaulting women. This is my son.
I mean,
are you okay with your son, you know, possibly, I don't know if he can read or not, but reading language like that?
He can't read yet, but I absolutely want him to know what's happening and to be informed and to make sure that he never sexually assaults another woman or brags about it. I want to be honest with him. I use the real terms for a woman's body with him. And, yeah, I hope to raise someone who will tear down the wall that Trump builds.
Powerful message.